First time, good na yung nakain nanay ka ba? 36 si mga edad.
Since birth.
Since birth. Wala pa ka kaagig dextro sukat? Ano sa'yo mong ginabati ron?
Kailan?
Kulbaan ka wala.
Yes, ang maayon ka.
Ano sa'yo ingon ni doktor itong isa ka doktor sa'yo mga ganina?
Maayon daw, dali.
Hindi makita raman ang kwarta. At least ikaw masafety ka. Gitugnaw ka wala. Dapat before 11 or 11 mga una ta kay 12 bawal na ka magkaon hangtod niyang gabi eh. Bisan tubig bawal na sad. Initing tubig bawal, pagkaon bawal.
Hello guys, it's me. I don't have enough power to talk because of my situations. So I have a lot of trials this 2023. I am done for my successful operations with the power of the Almighty Father, who are given the talent to our doctors who gathered the operations with my hernia. And those people who give a financial support, moral support, and I'm very much happy to all of you. And those people who giving me inspired for the words. That's why I am here. I am very sorry that it's a long time that you cannot see me in our Facebook page and our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for all the supports. So I'm very sorry because I have not enough to talk. I'm very controlled when I expressing when I'm talking. Thank you so much. So that's will happen our life this 2023. So I am not getting tired to pray with our Almighty Father that who gives me another life. So I am here to express to all the moral support and financial support coming from all your prayers. And also I am happy those people who inspired me that now I'm already done with our successful hernia repair or operations here in Tagum Medical City or TMC, which is Regan first, and the new is Tagum Medical City or Tagum City. So I'm very much thankful for those who giving me special support and financial. The pastors who given me prayers, to all my troops who gives their financial support. And then thank you so much to all my members of my family, to all my father-in-law, sister-in-law, brother-in-law, and the people around me. Because I don't have enough financially support who give these trials in my life. You know guys, I don't think so. At the age of 36, first or since birth, now will be admitted in the hospital and with operations. Before I never got this. I never happened this since birth, the age of 36. From since birth, I never happened in my life to admitted in the hospital at to get a long time fever another trials in my life that are very memorable this 2023 in my life. At the age of 36, I already admitted and done and got operations. But God, I am hoping so much and very thankful to our Almighty Father and those people who given me support. Thank you so much, Lord.
First time, yun naman nakain na ni Kabe, 36 si mga edad.
Since birth.
Since birth. Wala pa kakagig dextro sukat? Ano sa'yo mong ginabati ron?
Kailan?
Kulbaan ka wala?
Yes, maayon ka.
Ano sa'yo ingon ni doktor itong isa ka doktor sa mga ganina?
Maayon daw, dali.
Hindi makita raman ang kwarta. At least ikaw, masafety ka. Gitugnaw ka wala?
Kinaya ni aircon.
Dapat before 11 or 11, mga una ta kay 12, bawal na ka magkaon. Hangtod niyang gabi, bisan tubig, bawal na sa niting tubig, bawal pagkaon, bawal.
Hello guys, it is our room. This time hindi pa po tayo na napunta sa operating room. Ito po yung room natin, it is a private. Dito po tayo sa Tagum Medical City or TMC of Tagum City, mga kaibigan. So tayo lang po ang nandito, including yung nagbabantay sa akin, yung wife. At ito naman, dito ay preparation na po ito. It's around 7 o'clock kasi bandang alas 9 dadalhin na po tayo sa major operating room para po sa ating 4-hour hernia repair, kasi yan po ang nangyayari sa atin sa buong buhay po natin this 2023. So makikita ninyo nagbibihis na po ako. Yan po ang bihis ng hard wrist for operation. Laming na po ako dito. I don't have taking water, food after lunch. We got lunch. So malapit na ho, nag-antay lang tayo kasi alas 9 kunin na po tayo dito. So ito naman yun, galing tayo sa operating room. I don't know yet kung ilang oras nila natapos yung operation natin, for our operation, hindi natin alam kung anong oras. Basta I totally recovered, it's around 2 o'clock kapin, no, mga 2:40. Pumasok ako ng alas 9. Lahat po, hindi ko magagalaw yung kalahating ano ko po, mga kaibigan, katawan, ang kalahati lang ang magagalaw, yung sa may ulo banda. We don't know yet tong bakit ito nangyayari sa atin. But hindi po ako nawala ng pag-asa. Ako po ay nananalig sa Panginoong Diyos. Especially nawala na akong malay pagkatapos tinurok sa akin yung anesthesia. So after, we return to our room. Hello guys, it's me. I don't have enough power to talk because of my situations. So I have a lot of trials this 2023. I am done for my successful operations with the power of the Almighty Father, who are given the talent to our doctors who gathered the operations with my hernia. And those people who give a financial support, moral support, and I'm very much happy to all of you. And those people who giving me inspired for the words. That's why I am here. I am very sorry that it's a long time that you cannot see me in our Facebook page and our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for all the supports. So I'm very sorry because I have not enough to talk. I'm very controlled when I expressing, when I'm talking. Thank you so much. So that's will happen our life this 2023. So I am not getting tired to pray with our Almighty Father that who gives me another life. So I am here to express to all the moral support and financial support coming from all your prayers. And also I am happy those people who inspired me that now I'm already done with our successful hernia repair or operations here in Tagum Medical City or TMC, which is Regan first, and the new is Tagum Medical City or Tagum City. So I'm very much thankful for those who giving me special support and financial. The pastors who given me prayers, to all my troops who gives their financial support. And then thank you so much to all my members of my family, to all my father-in-law, sister-in-law, brother-in-law, and the people around me, because I don't have enough financially support who give these trials in my life. You know, guys, I don't think so. At the age of 36, first or since birth, now will be admitted in the hospital and with operations. Before, I never got this. I never happened this since birth, the age of 36. From since birth, I never happened in my life to admitted in the hospital at to get a long time fever, another trials in my life. That the very memorable this 2023 in my life. At the age of 36, I already admitted and done and got operations. But God, I am hoping so much and very thankful to our Almighty Father and those people who given me support. Thank you so much, Lord.
Gerak di ke depan tuan nanti. I-prepare na akong gamit. Muli na ta. Kasya kanil kong korda pang bayad. Kasya rin yung sige.
Ginoon kong kayo ko lang.
Blooming muli kay ka.
Hindi ko kayo mag-istorya ba sa akin.
Ha? Kay mag-ilis dayon ta o man ako bayad sa bill. Hulat pa ta sa billing. Ilan na daw ang i-process. Wapo kayo ng room. Bahalag mahal, basta relax, makita ra ng kwarta. Andam na atong mga gamit. Kini unlan na siya, ibtang dra atong unlan, ang duha ka unlan. Prutas? Kunang ibutang sa kuan. Andam na ito namin. Nag-deposit na mi o 26,500. So, morning nabilin sa itong ibayad. And then, naayipuno, lihatag sa
Perskoy.
5,560 na siya kayo. Napunan mo nag-100. And then, naghatag si Uncle Dudong o 2,000. And then, nagpadala si Jundi o 1,000. Then, money pa daw to si Ganggang niya. Sagtagaan ta ito. Kaloy, ano, sa Ginoo na kuana ni. Makuha na gyud atong pangbayad. Lord, diahin taon mi Lord na kaigo ni Lord or makagawas mi karon. Diahi mi Ginoo na maoki lang tanan ng among pangbayad. Cashier gyud in taon. Sa imong maistorya sa tanan. Di pa kakaay maistorya.
Okay ra.
Salamat.
Thank you so much sa for my second life. I know God, He loves me so much. And then, try my best to recover everything. So, money is always there. But life is very important in surviving decent trials and other trials in this moving life on this earth. So, try to understand what the life, the purpose, and also what is God in your life. I don't know yet that God given this to me, because God, He knows me that I'm capable to solve and everything that I had this problem. So money is very important of the moving power at the same time. I got this, and then I'm always be blissful for those people who are giving me inspirable words, inspirable message, and those people who give me financial support, and also to all the members of my family, to John D, Uncle Dodong, Adong, and also to all my bayaw, to all the people around me. Nagsusumikap at the same time.
Mamalidya, Papa George.
Si Papa George, yeah. Nanagat.
Mamalidya na nantong kwarta.
Mamalidya na nantong kwarta. Even though I have nothing, but God given so much that He loves me to give in this entire life. I know the blessings is coming out there. The light is very sensible and very blissful, because if you have a healthy life, you have a good health, and then the money always with you. So for me, it is my second life. The most very powerful who gives this to me is God. So my life is very centered to the power of the Almighty Father at the same time. So I'm going to out this day in my room at the Tagum Medical City.
Room number
352.
To all the nurses.
To all the nurses who giving me the good service, and also
the food.
Those people who giving me food, and also the nurses and the doctors who gathered the my operation.
Dr. Tolentino
at sa
nag-anesthesia.
Yung anesthesiologist and all the supports during the operations. And you know, my friend, when I was in the major operating room, after the anesthesiologist giving me anesthesia, then everything is happening. You know, the best experience that God given me entire life during my operations, I see me, my body over of the lie down in the cutter. No, makikita mo talaga. That is my parang nanaginip ako. I'm always dreaming when the operations is hindi pa natapos. So puso ay totally recovered at around 2:40 a.m. at I'm pumasok ako is anong oras yun? Alas 9.
So nabi ka kayo naman dito sa room?
Yan. So hindi ko na alam lahat. Ang alam ko lang ang pagkagising ko. Thank you so much.
Uli na tabi. Salamat. Andam na yung mga gamit o. Among nabayaran tanan, 75,000. Kilang, kita ang kwarta. Tama-tama agad ang kwarta, Lord. Salamat kayo. Binap kayo kung ano, rabi pa niyo. Salamat. Ayaw lang na ilock di kaya ang kuwan. Gaan lang ang bag di. O ako lang siguro bit-bit anak di. Bawal pa ka mag-alsa. Ako rana, kaya rana anak ko. Mag-shoulder pa na anak ko. Kaya rana anak ko. Ayaw na dala. Ayaw na pugsa. Ayaw na tabi. Andam na. Ito na akong nurse. Ha?
Ay, dito sa ano?
Now we are leaving this room. We go home. After we discharge, we have no idea.
Magkuha pa ba akong pedicab, sir? Ano siya? Kay pa ta ato ni Leo ni Rebeta.
Dali pera na.
Mga kaibigan, pangalawang ligo natin ngayon, no? Makikita ninyo, mataas na yung ano ko biguti dito, yung balbas. So, pangalawang ligo natin ngayon, magpapasalamat po tayo sa ating Amang Diyos na kung saan ay binigyan ho tayo ng pangalawang buhay po, no? Hindi po natin alam, matataas na yung buhok ko. Yung binigay ng doktor sa akin is yung race po na sa akin is from 40 days maximum of 60 days. Pero hindi pa yan ano mga kaibigan kasi medyo masakit pa yung ano ko, no? Yung sugat ko dito sa opera. Anuhin ito para ito po ay magiging maayos na. Then, babalik na naman tayo sa duty. So, i-compile lang natin kung ano po yung nangyayari sa atin. Kung makikita ninyo, oh, ang ano po ng biguti ko dito. So, yan po. Medyo nanumbalik na nga kunti na yung ano ko, yung mukha ko. Kasi, hindi natin mamamalayan, hindi natin alam kung ano po yung mangyayari sa ating buhay sapagkat hindi po natin hawak. Ang sa atin lang po ay magpapasalamat po tayo sa ating Amang Diyos na kung saan ay binigyan ho niya tayo ng panibagong buhay, panibagong taon. So it is my trials in 2023, you know. Nagkasakit po ako. I undergo for 3 weeks sa kapin na medication. And then after medication, we undergo for operations. Then yun na. It's never been happened entire of my life during since birth after in 36 years. Nabigla ho. Hininiber po ako ng hospital noon, niber po ako na admit, but in the age of 36, dyan na. Pero nagpapasalamat pa rin ako sa ating Amang Diyos kasi mahal na mahal niya ako, palangga jud kay ko niya. And then also to all the yung nagbibigay support sa akin, yung mga not only for financial support, for encouragement, for inspirational message. So, noon po, no, yung bagong opera ho tayo, hindi po tayo makapagsabi ng ganito kasi medyo masakit po. Eh ngayon, almost 1 week na, medyo okay-okay na siya. Pero pag umuulan, yung may thunderstorm, ay sumasakit siya. Lalong-lalo na pag ako po'y bumabangon, medyo sumasakit pa siya kasi it's all about a week pa. So, thank you so much to all the financial support coming from our friends, co-workers in the Philippine National Police. No, thank you so much in First DMFC under of the supervision of Police Major Tan. Sir, maraming salamat po at sa lahat ng mga personahe na mga kasama ko po sa First Koy, nagbibigay tulong po. And also in Santo Tomas Municipal Stations, Nagbibigay rin ng tulong sa akin si Ma'am Partol. Ma'am, thank you so much. And then, thank you so much sa support galing po sa mga ibang tao. Galing kay Uncle Dudong ng may-ari ng ano po, yung Dudong Machine Shop, ang financial support na binigay sa akin. Kay Pastor Kadong, yung nagbibigay prayers po sa akin and successful of my operations. And to all the people who prayed in me for my operations, for the successful operations and recovery, the past recovery. And also, the financial support coming from our cousin, our brothers, our sister-in-law, our parents, our biyanan, our father-in-law, mother-in-law, no? Thank you so much sa bayaw ko nga si Ganggang. Bibigay tulong kay Mama Yani, kay Edita, kay Ami, kay Salimi, at marami pang iba, no? Nagbibigay kay Chundi, binibisita po ako. Bro, thank you bro. Yung brother ko na negosyante po sa Cagayan de Oro, bumisita dito sa akin. At sa kay Taboy, thank you so much sa inyong pagbisita, because hindi naman natin alam, no? Ganyan po ang mangyayari. Kasi hindi po natin hawak yung buhay natin. Ang importante lang po na tayo po ay nasa mabuting kalagayan na kahit hindi pa masyadong naka-recover. No, thank you so much to all the support, to all the prayers coming from in Counts BB Nature na FB page, to all the followers and to all the subscriber in Sitio Kapatagan channel and all the channel that I have. No, thank you so much for all your support and your prayers for me to succeed the successful operations, and to all my teammates from RPSB Kapatagan, kay Sir Campomanes, kay Sir Bersilia, kay Sir ano, kay Ma'am Ma'am Lanang, thank you so much, and to all my kasama po sa RPSB, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. And then thank you so much for giving us na ako po ay manumbalik na. Thank you so much sa inyong prayers, no? To all the support, financial and inspirational message for me to succeed my operations. Painit ta mga kaibigan. No, nata diri sa gawas kay painit ta. Kay naraman ta perminti sa sulod sa tuang kwarto. No. Kuan pa sakit pa kayo. Nata diri sa tuang bonsayan. So miss na ko kayo ni akong bonsai. Tara. Ang mga bulak. Malaysia dere. Painit ta kay di masilbi yung dili ta magpainit kay naamantas perminti sa sulod, no? During nagkasakit ta hanggang tayo po ay naoperahan, nasa loob ng bahay lang po tayo. Kasi ano po, yan po mga kaibigan, nandito tayo sa labas ng ating bahay. So thank you so much for the support, no? From prayers and financial support, moral support na binibigay niyo po sa akin in my page, sa lahat ng mga nagbibigay tulong po for the successful operations and also financial. Thank you so much to all of you, from my sister-in-law, brothers-in-law, my parents, my brothers and sisters, my fathers-in-law and mothers-in-law. Thank you so much, no? Nandito po tayo to recognize the nature. Thank you so much. And also, thank you so much sa support po na nanggaling po sa ating mga katrabaho, nanggaling po sa mga friends po natin and relatives.